In this video, we describe how to get assistance with ARM through the ARM Help System. This includes program and entry field help topics, reference PDFs, how-to topics, tutorial presentations, frequently asked questions, and video tutorials. Nearly every editor and dialog in ARM has a help topic related to it, describing the options that are available and the features or actions that can be taken. To access this content, press the F1 key on that screen or press the yellow question mark toolbar button. Here, the help topic for the study list displays, describing the features of this editor and what each button does. To the left of the topic contents, there are tabs for navigating through the various topics throughout help. The Contents tab contains a list of topics grouped by task. Use the index to enter keywords to find related content. For example, type Excel for a list of topics related to using Excel spreadsheets to import or export data. The Search tab searches across all help pages for particular text. For example, enter Excel to find all topics that contain the word Excel. When you select a topic, it displays at the right and the search terms are highlighted. This is the program help, related to the editors, tools, and commands within ARM. It can also be opened by selecting Help, Contents, or Help, Search for Help. Also, most dialogs in ARM will have a Help button, which also opens up the related help topic. To demonstrate the other help topics, let us open up an ARM trial. You can toggle the tutorial mode to see example studies here. Select Trials in the upper right to only display trial files in the list, and then double-click on any one to open it. Next, we open the Treatments Editor from the navigation bar. When our cursor is in a data entry field, press F5 or the red plus sign button to display the entry field help. These topics describe what to enter into this particular data field in various situations, like different types of product formulations in this case. This is also known as the study definition help. It is separate from the program help, because if you are using a corporate sponsor's own study definition, the field entries may be different, and so they may provide their own help topics. You can still search by keyword or a text search, but only topics related to entry fields in this study are included. When you click into and hover the mouse over a field, a pop-up tooltip displays, giving a brief description of the field as well. There are also reference documents that cover a variety of ARM features. The ARM Quick Reference is a 40-page overview of ARM features and shortcut commands. If looking for a printed manual to be able to thumb through and reference, this would be it. The rest of the references are typically 2 to 4 page documents that go in depth on a particular subject or feature of ARM. Next are the how-to topics. This contains sequences of topics that cover ARM tasks step by step. Use the arrow buttons to proceed through the series, or use the Contents tab to navigate through the topics. The tutorial contains a PowerPoint overview of ARM itself, providing an introduction of the capabilities and features of ARM. The Media Utility provides access to our video tutorials, which are hosted online. The BBCH Growth Stages is the only global standard for crop growth staging. This reference describes each numeric stage code and includes drawings of each stage for a crop for visual identification. We also have help information on our website, gdmdata.com. We post answers to frequently asked questions for each of our products. You can also search across all content on our site to find information and announcements. And all of our video tutorials, including this one, are posted online. Finally, if you are unable to find the information you need or have encountered an error message that's causing problems, use the Request ARM Support tool to email our support desk. First, specify what type of issue you are having. Please include the study you are asking about, so we can duplicate the situation on our end too. If this is a reporting question, also include your report options. Click Finish to generate an email message, where you can fill in the details of your question and then press Send.